guys, welcome back to my channel. So if you want to get this cute look and how to refreshing your hair and learn about how to make your own beauty concoctions, stay tuned for the rest of the video. Tidbit, so everyone knows, whenever I do my videos and you don't see me with glasses on, I have no idea what I look like or what my hair looks like or what my makeup looks like. So the fact that I'm able to pull it off, God only knows. So that means if, even if you don't know what you're doing, keep trying. You'll get a good result afterward. So in this bottle, I have 3 or 4 different conditioners that I personally like to use. I've mixed up and created my own little spray bottle. So what it is, it's half, well, it's 75% water. And then I mixed in 3 different brands of conditioner into it. I haven't put any leave-in conditioner because technically it's like a leave-in conditioner. And that's why it's white. It's very thick, as you can see. Can't really see my hand through the other side. It's really up to you which products you know work best for your hair. And we have so many different hair products. And sometimes, like, you only have a little bit left. And, like, you have, like, 5 bottles where it's, like, this much is inside. So why not combine them all together, get some water, get a spray bottle, obviously a clean one. Clean this out. Because if I was putting stain remover on my hair, I think that would be really bad. And create your own concoction, and then you get products and you don't have to waste, it's like you don't have to waste your products because you're still using them to the very last. So yeah, that's my tip on that and how to hydrate your hair without having to go crazy and buy new products when you can just finish all the ones that you're hoarding in your bathroom. So yeah. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel if you don't already do. And ring the little bell for all my notifications. Thank you guys so much for watching. Whatever time you're watching, have a great day, afternoon, or evening. Bye now.